What's up, guys? Welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Mikmik. Those who are new here for the first time or you are stopping by for the first time, thank you so much for stopping by. I really love you all and kindly consider subscribing if you haven't. I appreciate you so much. And to my returning, to my handsome, loving, caring, beautiful returning subscribers, thank you so much for always coming back to watch my amazing videos. I will never take the love and support for granted. And on today's video, I'm so excited and I'm not alone. I'm with my friend, the one and only
Giracha. Yeah, so guys, my name is Giracha. I'm a Kenyan content creator. I'm a student.
Smiling machine.
Always.
And it's supposed to be that way.
That was how I was met.
How you are. You are build.
Whatever, but
as long as they understand.
I'm so happy to reunite with my sister Mikmik.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's been long. Yeah, since we were together. She was having an exam, that was we were not meeting at
all. Yeah, sure.
After completing exam,
mm-hmm.
she went back to village at least to say hi.
Mm.
Yeah, so today it's amazing day. We are here together with her and some new friends. I'm so excited, guys. And I'm happy that you guys who have taken Mikmik to 10k subscriber, now take him to 15k subscriber.
Mm-hmm.
And I know everything is possible when you
sure.
come together. Yeah, I know some people do watch but they don't subscribe. So if you're watching and you have not subscribed to her channel, kindly subscribe. Also
mm-hmm.
subscribe to my channel at Ngiracha. I know guys, I'm not new here. Maybe for the new subscriber who have just subscribed, I'm new to you guys. Subscribe to my channel, Road 50 subscriber, and I'm really happy to be here with Mikmik. Thank you so much, my sister, for hosting me once again.
You're welcome. Yeah. My channel is like yours. You are not supposed to maybe ask for permission for me to host. It's like yours. Our own rich kids. Just look at this phone. I've never seen a phone like this. Abu, help me.
Do what?
It's called Flip.
This is not free. This fold.
Help me fold it. Just look at this, guys. I've never seen a phone like this. Like,
but
it has here and here too.
Also, yours is good.
It's good, yeah. Mm.
Oh,
but
maybe
this,
you can.
I love this for sure. And when you fold it,
mm-hmm.
it's small and good. Like, it's as in the aesthetic.
Like,
you know what I mean?
Are you like when I'm using this, but if you love this, you can use
you know this is good because maybe while you are watching a movie,
yeah.
you feel you are watching it maybe from a screen.
Exactly.
How do you feel maybe when you go out in class with this kind of phone? Because I honey's know that there is no one that has a phone like this.
Okay.
I remember
the first day when I go with you.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone went to, but I gave it to my friend called
mm-hmm.
Chris. He's our class friend. So he took it and people are saying, Which one is this?
Mm.
Like I'm that person who don't want to for it. So the next day they saw me with it.
Mm-hmm.
They said, oh, it was from Giracha. I say, no, it's not mine.
Mm-hmm.
But for when you continue going to class, everyone
mm-hmm.
wants to touch it, to take
you touch
photos
it, to
of
take,
it.
Hey, it takes good
yeah.
photos. Just look at me, guys. I don't know if you can be able to see me in that phone. Just look at my pictures. I've already taken pictures with it. It's so nice. Like, the pictures, wow, amazing. I'm so happy for you.
Thank
plus
you.
The GoPro. I mean, are you not rich?
Huh?
Are you not rich?
I'm happy and I've not made it, but I'm so thankful for the person who made it
mm-hmm.
happen.
I remember you were like crying each and every day. I really want to have a GoPro.
Yeah,
I even used to feel bad because for me I used to have it and you don't have it. So maybe you are feeling like,
no,
when
like,
will I have a GoPro?
Yeah,
and I'm like, relax. Your time will come and you are going to own your
yeah,
own
finally
GoPro.
I'm owning a GoPro, guys.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm really happy for this. You know, it's very expensive. For those people who know it, it's
mm-hmm.
very expensive. And I'm really happy to have it now. Big shout out to you, mom. Thanks so much. Yeah. It's a blessing.
Make shout out to her wherever she is, because I know, like, every day you always sleep and say, I own a big phone in Kenya. I have the best GoPro. You know, a big shout out to you wherever you are, or wherever you are watching this video from. Yeah. So we are here. We want to take our meals because we are so hungry. I just woke up and came to town because I came to meet my friends over here, and I never had a chance to maybe go at least have a meal because I never wanted to keep them waiting. And that's why we are here to have an amazing meal. For me, I'm going to take beef. Fried beef. And he decided to copy me because what I do, he'll definitely do it. We always match. Yeah, he's also having beef, and my friends are having fries. Maybe now, before we start eating, I'll give them time to introduce themselves, then I show you about what we're gonna do in this video today. So enjoy the video. Like, let me give them time to introduce themselves.
Louder. Okay guys, my name is Bivon. You can go check my channel as it's Bivon. Yeah, there I do make videos. I've got some videos, you can go check on them, go subscribe, like the video, share the video. Yeah, sure.
And why have you not been posting? Like, your channel, at least I think it's not that new. Yeah. You started your YouTube channel even I think earlier than me, if I'm not wrong, but you've not been posting. You know, in this YouTube journey, at least you just have to create time for your channel to be successful. You can't expect, like, to post a video today, then post another one after 2 months, and you expect people to maybe subscribe to your channel. They always subscribe when they see you working hard and you deserve their subscription. So if you work hard and start, I understand you're a student, and me and Giracha are a good example. At least maybe you'll be looking up on us. We are also students, but we always create time to create videos. I understand you don't always go to school each and every day, and if you go to school each and every day, not like from evening, like morning to evening, you always have that time. So just take your 30 minutes, record a video and at least post, and people will definitely support you. Create educative videos, entertaining videos, interesting videos, and they will support you. Yeah. So guys, kindly go and check him out, because you know, maybe he has the interest of being a YouTuber. Like, it's really fun to be a YouTuber, you know, and maybe he has interest. It's just that maybe he hasn't got maybe people to support him, but he already has a channel. It's just that he's not serious with it, but from today, promise you're going to be serious.
Yeah, I'll be serious. I'll be posting. I'll try.
Will you post a video today?
If I make a video today, post it.
You're supposed to, you know, if you are really interested in YouTube, we've walked from that area to here. You could have just started like, I want to make a video. Since we are here, you know, the more you hang out with people who are maybe content creators, it's the more you will want.
Sure.
You will have that urge of creating a video. So I wish you all the best, and I'm very sure that you're going to enjoy the YouTube journey. It's not easy, but it's just for you to give your all heart. Ask him, it's not easy.
Just create even 30 minutes, 1 hour. Just create a video of 20 to 30 minutes. Yeah. Not much every day, but when you find time.
When you find
maybe
time.
Maybe for a weekday, you can create 2 days.
Mm-hmm.
You create time, you do video for 20 minutes or 25, it's okay. Also on weekend, create time, do video. It's not easy, you must struggle for it. Like, if you want something, you must work for it.
Mm.
Yeah.
For
that's
sure.
That's the advice we can give you.
Yeah, go and check him out at It's Different Because.
It's Different Because, like, in this world, if you want to, have something, you must work for it. It can't just come when you are just seated there. Yeah, you must work for it.
For sure. So I'm going to put his link down below. Kindly go and check him out and support him, because I know my people never disappoint me, and I'm very sure that you people are going to support him. So kindly go and support his channel, and I will appreciate. And I have my other friend over there.
Hello. My name is Milka Nyamusi, and I have my channel on YouTube at Milka Nyamusi. You can subscribe, you can share my video, also at the comment section. Don't forget to comment. I have my daily content there. I'm in Africa. I do many videos there. You can go there and check out and share my video too.
Yeah, guys, kindly go and support. You too don't upload videos. And are you also a student?
No.
You are not a student. Why are you not uploading videos then? Because I think for you, you have the whole time, if I'm not wrong.
But there is some few errors to make. Mm-hmm. Sometimes you find that I'm committed somehow.
Mm-hmm.
That's why.
Oh, but you at least have to find time.
Yeah, when I have time, mm-hmm. I do upload.
As in just take your time and upload a video.
Yeah.
It's really good, you know? Okay?
Yeah.
So guys, she really also wants to maybe start a channel, but I understand that maybe they don't always post because of unavoidable circumstances, but they have promised from now henceforth they are going to do videos. Let me and as well go and subscribe to her channel to motivate her so that she can be uploading videos each and every day. So look at him, he has already started eating.
I'm enjoying my food.
You are enjoy your meals, guys. Then we'll catch up later, guys, and enjoy our company. Don't forget to tell us in the comment section what you think about this video, and we will appreciate. Leave a sweet comment for your girl, and I love you all from the bottom of my heart. Enjoy the video, guys. So guys, we are done eating and we are outside. Look, just look at how kids are having fun over here. I know we are not kids, but you know, some of us maybe never experienced this kind of life when we were kids. That way maybe we can even feel good while trying. So we are trying to look for the one that is cheap so that we can try, all of us, me with my friends, so that we can go and have at least fun, you know. Let's look for the one that is cheap. We try, then we continue, at least make our childhood life happy. So enjoy the video. Tell us in the comment section, if it was you, would you have tried? Yeah, just look at that, guys. People are really having fun. I think we should try this.
Yeah, for the host, we go to village.
Mm-hmm. Oh, at Amadra, he has the horses.
Actually, so, one of them died.
I remember.
Yeah, it's sad. It's there were three, but
you know, like maybe God decided to take it, or something else bad could have happened.
Yeah,
so let's just take it the way it is, because we can't return it. It's already gone. Maybe God had a reason.
Yeah,
so let's ask the owner of this how much it is. Ask you.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. Yeah. Maybe it's cheap. If it's not cheap, then okay, let's go.
Hi guys.
And my friend, hi guys. My friend is saying to record a video too. Yes. I've tried a horse when I came here with Club Joseph.
Same.
Yeah. So today, let's try something else. Oh, with DJ John.
Yeah.
I remember I watched that video with that
Getangita.
Yeah. So
it was
guys.
Amazing experience.
Mm-hmm.
Then with DJ John, tried this one for two.
Mm-hmm.
This one look like a.
That's like a toika.
Yeah, toika.
But for me, I don't have someone. You see, people are going up there to two.
To two of them.
Yeah.
We'll go with you.
Oh, it's okay. I hope you are not lying. You can't go with me.
I can do with you.
Okay, I'm going to go with both of you. See how much?
Somoja. Sami.
Deliver.
Or will you somoja?
Moja somoja.
Moja somoja.
Okay.
Bonga na.
Hmm? Kama ni ya watatu watutani.
Si watatu wa mwisho ni kwa hiari.
Tuko 4.
Tuko 4?
Yeah.
No problem. Kuna viti nyingi? Before you leave, could you confirm kama kuna viti?
Ziko, ziko.
Ziko, ziko.
We go to
No, not yet.
Unalipia juu, unalipia kwa? Mabedi.
These people are going, but they are not sure if they want to go. So, let's go and chat. It's scary. I don't know how I'm going to feel, but let's just go and try. That's Ribbon already on his. Bye-bye.
Hello.
Have fun. Yeah. I know kids are wondering what we are doing. Ngiracha, we can't get our space together.
No.
Me and Bea.
You want to go together with
yeah.
him?
Yeah.
I get them.
I was requesting a place for me and him because I'm scared.
You sitting, can't you go?
Here?
That is.
This is just a blow to an
In front, but.
Buka.
In
Buka alafunika. Where's Yanguka? You are feeling comfortable?
No.
You're not comfortable. But that kid is comfortable. You are supposed to be comfortable.
It's moving. It's moving. Why does this thing keep moving?
Put your legs inside.
Yeah.
Hold this one. Akuna, why can't I have an extra one? Help me with your money.
We're paying with M-Pesa.
Yeah, M-Pesa cash in.
Yes, sir.
You hold this one?
No. I'm going to pay, guys, then I'll continue with the video. I'm paying, it's okay, no problem. I'll pay. Okay. Aki, don't let me fall down.
It's first time even me, I'm crying.
Let me hold your camera, then you hold mine.
Oh, good
hold me. Look at us.
Hold.
I'm even scared to leave this hand here.
Yes.
Turn it. It's okay.
Yeah, it's okay. But it's good. I'm enjoying.
If you look down, you're going to be scared. For sure.
Where's Vivon?
He's here! Oh my goodness! What if you fall down?
Wow!
Now have fun! Now let's come and see. It's going down now.
You
look like you're scared. You are.
Kinda, I'm nervous. It's a good experience.
But I'm having fun. But you can't go for an hour. Like, for less minutes. Everybody's holding everything.
Oh, like. When I leave this one.
Just for the first time.
Yeah.
Yeah. Enjoy.
Yeah, even you never ask for how long.
Yeah. I'll never try.
Meet this the first time and last time. Well,
I'm not feeling bad. But they put us down.
I need to go down.
Tell them.
We need to shout.
Can you see them?
But the speed is low,
it's
right?
It's going down. You can hear. Take a little
But it's an amazing experience.
It's an amazing experience, guys, because, you know, for us who have never tried, it's good to try new things.
Yeah, for real.
Yeah.
Always learn to try new things.
Sure.
Yeah.
Sure.
I'm now comfortable.
That's good. Then for me now I can look for Beaver. See. He's there. I think he's also. Imagine he's not comfortable anywhere.
Yeah. Very comfortable.
And having fun. Like he's sitting. It's as if he's inside the car.
Yeah.
He's sitting and using his phone.
Imagine, and he's not holding
him,
this.
Maybe for him he has tried.
Yeah, maybe.
You know, for us, we still don't have that. That's kind of cool.
Same, but for experience, just for once, it's not bad.
Yeah. So guys, make sure you enjoy the video and tell us in the comment section what you think about this video, and we will appreciate you are really having fun.
Yeah, sure.
For sure. But then, is holding my legs, so if you fall down right now, you're going to fall down
together. And I'm holding this.
Yeah, you think he's holding my legs. He's supposed to hold at the other end, but he's holding here. That means he's a gentleman.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Well, I need to
slow down.
It's enough.
For sure.
Guys, it's enough.
Shout.
I need to shout.
Found.
It's enough now. Yo, bro. There's someone up there controlling us. Yeah.
I never saw him. So he's the one who will try to put us down.
Yeah.
He's up there. Then, if I look there, I'm going to be more scared.
Don't look then.
Yeah, let me just focus and look at you. Hey, it's enough.
Hey.
How long are we going to stay over here?
It's almost 10 minutes now. We are going far away from the, it's going wider. You see where we started and right now where we are. I'm not feeling. Nice.
Now I'm overthinking.
It can fall. You know, I think.
When you think we are going down,
it's now there.
Trying to mini.
But I think we are coming closer. We are coming closer.
Have you ever been in an aeroplane?
No, I've never.
Let me say, I'm praying for you. Maybe next time when you go home, you will board an aeroplane.
Wow, I can't. Yeah. Well, I can't wait.
Help me pray for Ngiracha so that next time.
Yeah.
He will board.
For real. Yeah. I can't wait. You used when you are going to Mombasa.
I've ever used it when coming back to school.
Well, for real.
Yeah. For sure.
Oh, it's now coming closer, guys. Very closer.
I'm not feeling well.
Same.
I think I have a headache.
The same. We need to drink now. What? Yeah.
Kizunguzungu in English.
Like you are not feeling comfortable, like you feel like fainting.
For sure.
Yeah.
I don't know if I'm going to be able to stand.
Now it's here, guys. Just
I hope have enjoyed the video, tell us in the comment section what you think about this video, and we will appreciate. Now, imagine, I forgot not all cameras are facing.
Don't worry. Now, guys, you are done.
That's
here.
The owner of this channel, and, not and, me. And I'm the owner.
Now, guys, we finally here.
Yeah, guys. So we have to pay and proceed.
But we really enjoyed. We really enjoyed it.
Who has turned me around?
Nobody.
Huh? It's me. Or it's
this one. But we really enjoyed it, guys. Yeah.
So we enjoyed it.
Maybe just stand, sir.
Come and take a time for us.
Yeah, where is Bivon? Bivon! Bivon! Aya, man. Bivon! Come.
Hi, guys. I wish I never tried. I'm not feeling great, so I'm gonna end the video here.
Your last word before we end the video.
Okay, it was a very good day today. A very nice Sunday, and I am happy for it. And I would like to say thank you for hosting us.
It's okay, no problem.
We are really glad, and we are also happy to meet you today.
Welcome. I'm happy to meet you too, guys.
Yeah.
Kindly go and check her out. I'll put their links on the comment section. Yeah, go and check them out, and I will appreciate.
Yeah, guys, you really enjoyed today. So,
I told you to look at the camera, bruh.
I have enjoyed today with Mik, my cousin here, my friend here.
Just used to it. Sometimes people say it's hard.
But it's not hard.
Two of my name have the same letter, eight of them.
Hey.
So Peter.
So, okay.
You just get used to it, bro. Yeah. The day was good. It was an amazing day. It was a super Sunday. Yeah.
So, guys, go subscribe to Big Click channel, share the video, share the link.
Yeah, guys. Thank you so much. Go and check him out too. Where?
Oh. Yeah, so guys, today was amazing.
And imagine, it's so hot and he has a jacket on.
You know, one of puff jacket, even if it's hot.
You just put it on for the looks.
For the looks, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
It was a super Sunday, it was amazing. We have really enjoyed. We just tried this thing, me and Mik. It was our first time, but we had a good experience and we really enjoyed. So guys, continue supporting us. Thank you for love and support. Check out our channel at Viracha, Mik also at Bivon. It's Bivon and Milka.
Yeah. Milka.
Yeah. And thank you so much.
Thank you so much, guys, for watching, and bye-bye. I'll see you all in my next one.
Bye.
Next time we will try this course. Look at that. Yeah. Bye-bye, guys.